Hello, and welcome to a new video of the video series to my new album, No Limits. Today I will talk about and play the song Dancing Horses. So, the inspiration to this song came in a practice round. And I remember I've worked a day before on a quite positive four on the floor playback. Usually I do this when I bought some new plugin or a new sound library. I'm very hot to test it. And then I do a playback to practice on. And so it was with this song. So I had this 16 bars, four on the floor playback, and very positive atmosphere. And I just practiced on it. And at some point, I thought I must enlarge the distance between the notes because it felt kind of narrow, what I played. I heard something I never heard. It suddenly sounded like an Irish fiddle. I was really very surprised and decided to stay in this style. And it took me quite a while because it's a very tricky kind of playing. But in a few months, it developed to something I've never heard on another guitar played and on another record. So I will play the chorus in real time, and then I go slow motion so you can see what action it needs between these two hands and brain halves. And so on. So in slow-mo, it is like this. I will go on to explain some playback issues now. So in the playback, in the verses, there's a lot of groove, a lot of sequencers, and some very groovy played rhythm guitars. Then in the bridge, there is a new color, which I used on this record a lot. It's two double baritone guitars. And I use this baritone a lot because I find it going down to a B string, it has a total different flavor in the songs. It can be very, very quiet, but it kind of pushes out because the overtones in the baritone, especially if you use a very clean sound, they are very special. They are different than the overtones from a normal tuned guitar. Having said that, the guitar I play is my very, very beloved baby, 1963 Strat with duckbucker pickups from Seymour Duncan, just because of noise and all that. I will play the song Dancing Horses from the bridge to the very end. Thank you. you like the content of this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And please feel free to give me some comments. Thank you.